This is the proof of the four-color theorem by Alejandro Lamotte. The four-color theorem states that any map in a plane can be colored using four colors in such a way that regions sharing a common boundary, other than a single point, do not share the same color. And this is very important. We're going to use an example by Wikipedia that modifies the regular plane or map using dots and lines that connect them. You can see that on the right hand side there are dots and lines connected, which are the interpretation of a regular map that has four countries and they are connected to each other. The countries are converted into dots and the borders or the boundaries are changed by lines that connect them. Okay? Now, using an example here, let's go from the beginning. This is the four-color theorem drawing. Okay? Suppose we have one country and we can change that country to a single point. We have a second country that has boundary with the first one, and they can be changed like two dots connected by a line. Okay, now we have the third country and we do the same, and now we have a fourth country and all of the countries here are connected to each other. So the way to draw it in this graph mechanism is this way. Let's use now another tool. Okay. Now we have the first country here, the second country, and we connect them. The two countries are in the same region. Let's have a third country that connects to the other two. Now, the three countries have a connection between them, a line that connects them, okay? But this is a very important point. We have two regions. One is the outside region and the other one is the inside region. The inside region in the triangle. Let's say that we have a fourth country, okay? We can have a fourth country inside the triangle region, or we can have it in the outside region. Let's say that the outside region is region 1 and the inside region is region 2. I'm going to move the fourth country to the region 2 or the region inside the country. Inside the triangle, I mean. I'm going to connect this fourth country to the other three. There is one, there is two, and there is three. Okay? Now, we need four colors in order for us to identify the different countries. We cannot have only three because then it wouldn't be clear. Okay? Now, let's say that we have a fifth country. We have only two alternatives to put it. We have, many alternatives. It can be in this region. It can be in one of the regions that now was created inside the first triangle. Can be there. Can be there. Or there. Let's put it right here in the outside region. Region 1. It can connect only to three countries, not to the fourth. And I'm gonna do that now. Okay. But you can see that we cannot connect the fifth country to the fourth. Why? Because they are in different regions. So that's a way we prove that there is no need for a fifth color, because there is no way we can put a connection between the fourth and the fifth countries. One of the things is that this drawing is saturated. That means that all of the countries have to be connected to the rest in the same region. I hope it is clear. This is Alejandro Lamotte.